of the Mountains. This is a fun one that starts in middle C and doesn't really move that much. So most of your hand position is going to be thumb, share, and C. I spoiled the ending for you, don't I? But it does want to move one or two spots, so at least you get a little bit of a trickery in there. So the beginning starts with this. That boom diata part. The boom diata thing is written, zoom in, like eighth notes. So it looks like it would be. But you know that's not how it sounds, right? They swing the eighth notes. So the eighth notes aren't like this, they're like this. So you hear how separated the notes are? So practice that first part over and over until you can make it sound like that. Go right now, do it. Unpaused. Alright, so now that you get the first part of the song, we start the next part, and that's the song, part of the song they sing. I love the mountains, I love the mountains. So that's again thumbs on C. Not really that hard to learn. So see if you get that little part. Then the next page, just get this line right here. That part gets a little different because we have some chords in there. Line 17 gets a little weird. This one you want to practice a bunch. So we move up to A. Okay, so it tells you there where to move, but you're moving out of the thumbs on C position and going up to there. So I'm going to remind you right now, if you haven't paused the video and practiced this, pause the video and practice this. Alright. Then at 21, it does the same thing as the beginning. So that stuff you all know. The end, we move again, we do C position. So left hand goes down to C, pinky on C. And does the same thing as the right hand. C, C, E, C. Okay? Not too hard of a song because it's pretty much in the same spot the whole time. But it is tricky with that pattern where we're swinging the notes. So make sure you don't practice it. Make sure you play it with the song, make sure you watch the video, and make sure you practice each line. Good luck. Bye.